sure fit the bill, the day the earth stood still. But life's not always what you plan. And Tina Sayak was there, and she was unaware that Dan was her invisible man. Then it came in a song, for they really belong. They got caught in a celluloid jam. Then at a deadly pace, Dan came from outer space. And this is how it all began.
Congratulations, and we wish you both lots of love and happiness.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Dan and Tina.
Hey, guys. You know, I'm sorry I couldn't make it out there for your wedding. As I sit here doing this, I remember a conversation I had many years ago with my brother Steven, in which he told me, you know, Dan likes girls, man. He really likes girls. And I was like, there's no way. I don't believe you. And I didn't believe it for a long, long time until, of course, he started dating Tina. And then I realized that Dan does like girls, and he also has incredible taste in women. So congratulations, Dan, for fooling me and a thousand other people. I want to say thank you very much, Tina, for everything you've done for me over the years, and congratulations on finding such a hardworking, funny guy to spend your days with. I'll see you guys when I get home. Have a great night tonight. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Dan and Tina.
Congrats, guys.
We wish you all the best. Tina, you're going to make a beautiful bride, and Dan, you're going to look okay, I'm sure. But yes, we just want to wish you all the best. We love you, and bye.
Oh my God, it's gonna be late. Jesus. Come on, I don't have time to work, I'm gonna be late. Come on, hurry. Seriously? Today of all days. Dan, Tina, congratulations. I'm running late. I'm going to make it to the wedding on time. Don't worry. I love you guys. I wish you guys the best. Happiness forever. I'll see you guys at the wedding. Love you. Bye.
Oh, shit. We're supposed to be doing a video. Okay, Dan, Tina, we're here to offer you our congratulations on a wonderful occasion. And congratulations for a lifelong of happiness together.
Ditto.
Congratulations, Tina and Dan. Cheers.
Hey Dan and Tina, just wanted to say I can't wait for your wedding. I've been seeing lots of Facebook posts of people practicing their speeches and getting nervous about it, so I just wanted to let you know that I'm practicing too. Can't wait for the day, and I want to wish you guys both a long and happy life together. Cheers.
Congratulations, we wish you all the best.
Daniel and Tina, we want to wish you all the best for your future. Daniel, we know that Grandma's looking down on you right now, and she is very proud of you, and so am I. She always had a special place in her heart for you. And Tina, we are so blessed and happy to have you in this family. You are such a wonderful, caring person, and so perfect, you and Daniel together. We wish you and Esri and Gavin a happy life. And all the best. We love you both. Thank you.
Well, Tina, Carla, obviously welcomed you into the family. I don't have to do that. Thank God for you. Now, Daniel, you're the first grandchild born into this family. That, of course, makes you number one. So, aren't you happy you weren't the second grandchild? That would make you number two. Cheers.
Cheers.
I'm Tina's grandma, and my name is Barbara Weeb. Tina, you are our first grandchild, and you have brought great joy into our lives. You were an adorable baby, and you have become an awesome woman. You are a great mother, and we know you will make a wonderful wife. We are so proud of what you have accomplished, and wish you all the best, because you deserve it. And today you have married the man of your dreams, a loving, caring man who makes you so happy. Dan, we have only known you for a couple of years, but you have already become an important member of our family. So welcome. Tina and Dan, we are so happy for both of you as we share in the celebration of your marriage. We wish you many blessings as you begin your life together. We wish for you love that is never ending, and happiness always. And now Grandpa wants to say something as well.
Well, I only know this guy's Malcolm, because there's too many Dans around Manitoba. So he's Malcolm to me. I have a message. I have a message for Malcolm. You take care of my granddaughter, or else I'll come over and do a few things, and if this isn't good enough, I'll use my 44 Magnum. So take it cool, buddy, because I'm coming to this wedding, and I'm bringing all my toys. Have a nice day.
Congratulations, Daniel and Tina, for your marriage, and I hope everything's going to go okay from now on, or even better than okay, and I hope you have a good life on it with you and your family. Thank you.
Congratulations, Tina and Dan. I love you guys.
You know I love them more, right?
No. I love them more.
No.
No.
I'm I love sister. Them more. I love
no.
them more.
No.
Congratulations, Mom and Dan. I can't wait to go to Italy with you guys. It's going to be so much fun. Oh, wait. I'm not going to Italy!
Honey, what are you doing?
Well, I'm practicing. Because now that Dan's family, he's pretty well obligated to put me in the band. She believes in me. I don't know what she sees in me.
Congratulations, Tina and Dan. Dan, we'd love to welcome you to the family, and we know you're going to have a fun and exciting life together. We love you both very much.
Dan, I'm waiting for the phone call.
How do you describe to someone that feeling of holding your baby for the very first time? That from that moment on, he's brought pure joy to your life, and that joy continues every single time you see him. That you're so very proud of him, and that you will love him unconditionally, and that love will last forever. How do you tell someone that she has brought such sunshine and warmth to your pride and joy? That she is the best thing that ever happened to him. That she is a gift to our family, a gift that just keeps on giving. Dan and Tina, I want to congratulate you on this beautiful day, tell you that I love you both very, very much, and I hope that you will live long and prosper. And prosper.
Hi, Dan. Here I am at my very first Kiss concert with you, and I just wanted to say that I absolutely love you, and I'm so happy to be here with you, and I can't wait to marry you. We have the best life, and I just love you so much. Thank you so much for being the best partner, the best dad, the best stepdad, and everything I could ever ask for.
Tina Shayak, you just attended your first Kiss concert. You must have had a great time. Congrats. There's many more of those to come, but the next time you come, you're going to be coming as Mrs. Daniel O'Halloran. Kiss Army lives. Congratulations, Tina and Dan, on your beautiful marriage, and we'll see you soon for me and the boys from Kiss.
It looks like I made it after all. It looks like it's September 6th, 2014. You see, for me, this was 40 years ago. Todd and I developed a time machine out of his old Dodge Neon. And I came back in time today to tell Tina not to marry an old loaf like me. But but apparently I'm too late. I'm not really sure how that happens with a time machine. You'd think I'd have infinite time, but anyways, I've given it some thought, and I'm glad that I didn't tell you not to marry me today. You see, you've given me 40 years of blessed happiness, and you inspire me every single day. I just wanted to tell you that I love you, and I'm so glad we've spent the last 40 years together, side by side. I hope you have a wonderful day, sweetheart. And, I forgot one more thing. When Esri sets fire to the rug when she's 9 years old, please go easy on her. It was actually me.